Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna be walking through how to see deleted messages on Discord. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe, how to unmute. To see deleted messages on Discord, first of all you have to install better Discord, and once you installed better Discord, then open your browser and search here Lighties better Discord and open this first link. And Lighty is a plugin to see deleted messages on Discord. So after opening the link, message logger version 2, so we have to download this plugin. Click on download and open your Discord app and go to user settings, scroll down and click on plugins. And now click on open plugin folder. And here we can see plugin folder has been opened. And now open your download folder. And here you will get the plugin downloaded. So all you have to need, just cut this plugin from here and paste it inside of this plugin folder. And then here we can see the plugin is showing up here. So now we need to turn on this plugin. Now click on OK. So here you can see the plugin has been activated on our Discord. And now I'm going to a server and I'm typing a dummy message here. And now if I delete this message, after deleting the message I'm still seeing the message in red, and it means if someone delete any message you will be able to see the message in red. So this was how we can see deleted message on Discord. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe. How to unmute. Thank you for watching.